conscious lifestyle possibilities and powers. This is going to be your greatest asset and strength. Consciousness based possibilities means ability to do intense yoga and keep your body usable. See, my body is usable for me. What is my purpose? I need to sit 20 hours a day and teach classes, programs, do the dialed avatar calls, interact with people, initiate them. For that, my body is perfectly ready. 20 hours a day, I can nicely sit in Padmasana and I don't even need to move my body. I can just sit like this 20 hours a day and do my work very highly, completely focused on the subject I am talking. I can just download truths after truths after truths and go on be sharing with you 20 hours sitting like this per day. If you watch my 2002 classes, satsangs, discourses, sessions, you will see the same thing. No, not even backrest. At least now I have a backrest, but I am not using it. I am not leaning on it. I stopped using leaning on the backrest. Backrest is there as a symbol, as a respect. But there is a big gap between the backrest and my body. No back support. Backrest is not back support. You can see me sitting the same way in my first ASP, video recorded ASP in 2002, stably like this for hours. And now, literally 42, I can sit like this for hours and go on doing my job. What I am expected to do, what I have committed to the world to do. Healthy body means 20 hours a day you should be able to do the job which you are expected to do without tiredness, boredom, irritation, anything. Build conscious mind means no violence. I tell you, all violence is nothing but iron deficiency. See, if you are feeling violent, if you are feeling angry, if you are feeling frustrated about anything, just take neem juice every day. Feeling violence, anger, frustrated, irritated is just iron deficiency. Do not support your anger. Do not feel somebody's reason for your anger. If you do false diagnosis, you will never be healed. If you are feeling angry, frustrated, violent about anything, be very clear, external reason is false. Internal reason, iron deficiency, leaky guts, these are the reason. Just take neem juice, take haritaki, take sesame seed balls. Sesame seed oil is an amazing healer. Supply the nutrients, minerals, vitamins, healthy food to your body organically, naturally. All external reasons you show for your anger, violence, frustration is false. If you just take neem juice, if you just supply enough iron for your body, vitamins, minerals, suddenly you will see your anger, violence, frustration has no meaning. Do not stupidly lose your divine status by acknowledging logically cognizing external persons or situations as reason for your anger, violence, frustration.